small, 'cause nothing even matters at all. See, nothing even matters. See, nothing even matters at all. Nothing even matters. Nothing even matters at all.
Your love make me feel 10 feet tall. Without it, I go through withdrawal. 'Cause nothing even matters at all. Nothing even matters. Nothing even matters at all. Nothing even matters. Nothing
these
matters
buildings could drift out to sea. Some natural catastrophe. Still there's no place I'd rather be. 'Cause nothing even matters to me. See, nothing even matters. See, nothing even matters to me. Nothing even matters. Nothing even matters.
You're part of my identity. Sometimes I have a tendency to look at you religiously, babe. 'Cause nothing even matters to me. Nothing even matters. Nothing even matters to me. Sit it down, baby, baby.
Oh. Now you won't find me at no store. I have no time. Manicures with you, it's never either. 'Cause nothing even matters no more. See, nothing, it don't matter. See, nothing even matters no more. Nothing even matters. Nothing even matters.
Now my fingers go and make it to the final fall. Repossess my fault, my fault, fault. 'Cause nothing even matters no more. Nothing even matters. Nothing even matters. Nothing even matters. Oh, oh, oh.
I'm feeling good today.
Oh my God.
I'm a little bit nervous, but I'm about to marry a beautiful lady, so I'm good.
I'm blessed. I'm overjoyed, and I've been looking for this moment for a long time now, and I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with Jamaal, lauryn Johnson.
There was one word to describe my relationship. What would it be?
Resilient.
Wonderful.
We weathered the storm together. We've grown together. We beat the odds together. When people say that we said that we never would have made it because of mistakes that we made or this journey, we proved them wrong. And so in fact, we're resilient.
Married the love of my life, a beautiful person, inside and out, just a wonderful person.
I love you.
Baby, I love you. I'm ready to spend the rest of my life with you.
I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you as Mrs. Johnson. I love you, baby.
Ready to go on this journey with you. We're gonna make the best of it. We're gonna put God first and just continue to keep moving. I love you, baby.
Dear Lord, thank you for this day, God. Thank you for your love. Thank you, God, for just providing such a beautiful family for us to share this time with God in this occasion. God, we ask that you just bless the Reed Johnson family as they go along this journey, God. We just ask for your mercy, for your love, for your patience, God. We just bless Ashley. We love her so much, God, and we just know that she's a strong woman and she's gonna do such a great job at being a wife.
Yes, Lord.
And God, we just thank you for this friend. And God, we just thank you for us being together. In your name we pray. Amen.
Nothing but you.